Hi, today I'm gonna show you guys how we're gonna download and install Tableau Desktop for free 14 days. Let's go. Alright, welcome back to another tutorial. My name is Bara Zalkini and I am IT architect. In this video, I'm gonna show you guys how you're gonna download and install Tableau Desktop for free 14 days using the homepage of Tableau. Tableau Desktop is the core product of Tableau. You can connect to many different data sources like big data, databases, files, clouds, apps, and many others. And then in order to create your visualization and dashboards, then you can share it using Tableau Online or Tableau Server. With Tableau Desktop, we have here three different options. First, we can download Tableau Desktop for free 14 days. Second, if you are students, you can get it for one free year. And the last option is that you go and buy product key from Tableau. If all those three options doesn't suit you, then you have to work with Tableau Public. In another tutorial, I showed you guys step by step how you can download, install, and set up Tableau Public. So now let's jump on our computer and start downloading and installing Tableau Desktop. Alright, so in order to start downloading Tableau Desktop, we're gonna go to the homepage of Tableau and we're gonna download it from there. So in order to do that, we're gonna go to our browser. Then we go to tableau.com. I will leave the links in the description as well. Now we are on the homepage of Tableau. You have two ways to do that. Either you go to the top right here and click on try now, or you can go to the menu and you will find here products. Underneath the products, you will find the different types of Tableau products. What we need now is Tableau Desktop, so I'm gonna click on it. And now here in the middle, you will find again try for free. So we're gonna click that as well. And now in order to start downloading Tableau Desktop, you need to enter your email and then click download for free. And here it says start your free 14 days trial. So you're gonna get it only for 14 days. So I have here my email. I'm gonna click now download for free. And it should now start downloading Tableau. All right, so it should not take like long time. If the download didn't start it, you can click here as well. Alright, so now the download is completed and it depends on which browser you are using. For example, I'm using Google Chrome. I can find the downloaded file over here, or you can find it if you go to your computer, go to your downloads, and here you will find the downloaded file, Tableau Desktop. So now in order to start the installation, I'm gonna double click on it. And here we have the welcoming page from Tableau. And before, of course, installing the products, you need to read the license agreement and agree on it. So we're gonna do that very fast. Okay. Then we click I have read and accept the terms. The second option here, it says don't send product usage data. You can read about it over here. It's like the website cookies. It sends data to Tableau so they can analyze it. So I'm just gonna leave it. Then click install. Do you want to allow this app? Yes. And now the installation is started. All right, guys. So now the installation is done and it's gonna start automatically the next step. And here you have two options. Either you're gonna activate your product key by clicking here, or you're gonna fill those information to start your free 14 days. So we're gonna do that. Here you need your first name, last name, and here I'm gonna enter my email address. I'm gonna use this one. Organization, I'm gonna do here free. Department, analytics. Job, analyst. I'm living currently in Germany. And here I'm gonna use some fake information. You can use your real one. And let me just use this telephone number here. All right, so now once you fill those informations, we're gonna click on start trial now. I'm gonna click on that. So now we started our free 14 days of Tableau Desktop, and it's gonna start automatically the starting page of Tableau. On the left side, you can connect to your data. So you can connect to text files, to server, to databases and clouds and many other options. On the right side, you will find here some tutorials and training from Tableau. And at the bottom here, you will find some examples from Tableau. So now we downloaded, installed Tableau Desktop at our computer or laptop, and we started our free 14 days of Tableau Desktop. So now if you're gonna go and like buy the product key, or you are a student and you have no product key, you can insert it by going to the menu here at the top, go to the help, and then you go to manage product key and insert the key there. All right, guys, so that was quick tutorial how you can download and install Tableau Desktop for free 14 days using the homepage of Tableau. If you were successful downloading installing Tableau, give this video a like. And if you want to learn more about Tableau or working with data, click on subscribe so you don't miss anything. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next tutorial. See ya.